teams don't like playing us. They don't like coming in this building. It's a tough place to play.
When you're on that ice and you're sharing that crest and you're going to that common goal, you got to lay it all out in the line.
That you're going to play for the guy next to you, that you're going to go that extra mile for him.
We always hear the big word sacrifice. You need to put the team success above personal glory or personal success.
I think it has to to be done to win it, but I think I know every guy on this team would do it.
This team's going to win the Stanley Cup this year.
Our goal is pretty simple, and that's we're going to win the Stanley Cup. That's it.